All right. Welcome back. We are about to battle Mr. Yun. And looks like we got Force Jump as our new power. So we'll just do two for now. Okay, here we go. Looks like AT-88 has the map in his brain.
Excellent, AT-88. The Valley of the Jedi will soon be mine. Your payment is waiting for you on my cargo ship's meat except in fuel station outside of Barrett's Hill. Sheriff! Prepare the engines for our business.
Yep.
I should have been able to live with my own chance.
Yes, you should have. You're a failure, Katarn. So he melts the map with his lightsaber.
In all my years, I've only known Dark Jedi. Somehow I expected.
He's a cocky son of a gun.
Young and willing, Dark.
Whiplash. We got Whiplash.
Brash and eager, he is ready to prove himself to his master at any cost. These elements make him a dangerous and unpredictable foe.
Not if I had anything to say about it.
You are better than I thought.
So there are items back here if you need them. Turn on Force Jump. I really like the Force Invisibility effect. Ooh, you jerk. That is really annoying. Got him! In just like 3.5 hits. Okay, we're just gonna move, since that was so short, we're just gonna move to the next level. Okay, so we got Force Pull now. This is one of my favorite powers of the game. We're doing all Force Pull.
Kill me.
Don't do it. Sometimes. Depending. If I feel like it. Sounds like he's going to the bathroom. He's going to heaven!
There he is! Drop there!
Quick save. Always quick save. Okay. On our way. You cut this. There you go. That's what makes the elevator malfunction. There's a secret back here. First secret, don't ever miss it. And we're gonna wait for the damn elevator. How you guys doing? You having a good day? I'm gonna ask you to like and subscribe this video, okay? All right, there you go. That's all I gotta say about that. I don't know, I want you to, but I don't wanna dwell upon it too bad because if you don't, whatever. I'm just doing this for fun. And for you guys too, I mean, giving you some entertainment. I hope this is entertaining. There's the TIE fighter that stalks us everywhere we go. Creeper TIE. Wow, you just came out of nowhere, didn't you? Oh shit. And yes, you can fall off. That hurts. Now, if you have that thing, can actually be destroyed if you use a railgun or a tonk rifle. But I have one of these, so I'm not gonna do this one. So this is tricky. I'm gonna go backwards. There's a secret here, and there's another one.
There's got to be a better way.
One here. Okay, so here I usually go from detonators.
There's an intruder.
Oh shit. Just drop them on your heads. Come on, get them. We'll get a repeater out for this one. Yeah, you weren't able to call for your reinforcements this time. Huh. they adjusted the accuracy of this gun? It's not. It's a spread. We're about to have our first fight with the Kel Dragon. Oh, you got crushed by the elevator. They're not too bad, you just don't want to get bit. They do some damage. Yep, just four hits with a strong blow and they're good. So this is the slowest door in the game. And this is the slowest elevator in the game. I don't know if that was on purpose. You have to wait. Get up there. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, Kyle. Okay. So you gotta get on this guy here. This elevator. Oh, I actually need to raise that one. This is a pain in the ass. There we go. Okay. Making progress. Straddle the beams. Fall. I did it on purpose. That's some good throwing right there. Oh shit. Railgun. Okay, so now our stormtroopers have railguns.
You've got to be kidding.
I'm gonna turn the music down just a little bit. This video will probably get copyrighted, copyright strike for that. But hold on. So there's a secret back here. And basically, you just have to wait for the velocity of the air tunnel to get to a certain point. There So there is another secret. This one's a bit tricky. But you're like literally fall. You're literally on the edge. Ah, shit. That was not on purpose. So they like made it to where when you stop, you'll always like get pushed to the edge like that. I guess that's like they're simulating wind or something. So you have to kind of try to hug the wall as much as possible. Little details like that are kind of fun. So that's actually kind of where you would have the most wind, I guess. Railgun. There's the model for the railgun. I don't really like that. It's a good model. Let's check our secrets. 5 out of 5, guys. 5 out of 5. Okay, we are about to beat the level, and actually we're about to beat the first half of the game. Almost. I believe this is where you would put in the second CD, is after this level.
But I'll lift out of here.
On my way. F3 you owe me.
So let's 88 ship. Okay, that's it for the Dark Palace. We're on to the cargo ship. We'll see you on the next video.